87-point ride. We watched him win the average in the RNBRA finals last